It's called the Family Care Suite. It's a partnership between the Players and Baptist Health Systems. It is located near the 17th hole. And here's the thing. You walk in, it's nice and air conditioned. If you're nursing, maybe you just need to pump. If your toddler needs a diaper change, if your infant needs a diaper change, you can go in there and they have everything waiting for you. I mean, really everything that your kids need. Private areas where you can nurse or pump, as I mentioned. They've got changing tables in there, even free diapers, wipes, and more. A lot of women we've already talked to say that this right here is a game changer.
We've had a couple of mom bloggers in town for events prior to this week, and they've said this changes everything about this week. I've had PJ Tour employees tell me that their wives were not going to come because they had a brand new baby. Do I bring my pump? Do I not? Can I nurse? And now they're coming out to enjoy the tournament.
They have been working on getting this for quite some time, for a couple of years. Finally, they have it this year, and now this is likely going to be a model for other tournaments around the country. So this space, the Family Care Suite, it is located behind the 17th hole. The fan shop I was telling you about, that monstrosity 20,000 square foot fan shop, you can't miss that, and the Family Care Suite is right next to it. Also, right next door to the Family Care Suite is a place where you can go to get checked for skin cancer. So here's the thing, guys, you could go in, get a skin cancer screening. Moms, you can go in and breastfeed, change the baby, whatever. Also want to point out a couple of things. The Family Care Suite is for both fathers and mothers. Dads, we know that you like to change the diapers too and be incredibly helpful. And another thing, there's been a lot of questions from moms about, can you bring in your pumping equipment? Yes, you can. That is one of the things that you can absolutely bring into the Players, as well as diaper bags and strollers. They're making it super family friendly this year. In fact, coming up in just about 10 minutes, we're going to tell you about a place, a new place out here at the Players your kids are going to love. Ran into a friend yesterday, the Fernandez family. They have twin boys. They're 5 years old. Those kids were just covered in sweat because they were having so much fun in this new area for kids. I mean, they did not want to leave.